head to head, we've got Hugo Lloris versus Moussa Sissoko. So Hugo's cooking the prawn fried rice. Now every Chinese cooking lesson starts with a fried rice. If you can't get that right, you can't cook Chinese food. Moussa's making the Thai green curry, classic Thai dish. It's all about the base spices and bringing out the best of those flavors.
I'm Hannah Sheridan and I'm a nutritionist at Tottenham Hotspur with the first team. In the recipes today, we've got a lot of different lean proteins like prawns and chicken. We've also got a lot of spices. Something we use here in recovery shakes is called turmeric, also known as curcumin. And this is a really good anti-inflammatory food.
So Hugo, you're going to cook an egg fried rice. Do you cook this sort of stuff at home?
Only basics.
Only basics?
Yeah. Just rice with butter.
Rice with butter? Of course, you're French, you've got to put butter in. So the first thing you need to do is finely chop the onion and the pepper into nice fine dices. Everything's got to be the same shape and size if you can. Finely chop the spring onion for later on. Your prawns are ready there. Once you've chopped that, we can get you practicing on the wok a little so you don't drop those grains of rice. How we doing?
Yep, fine.
You ready? All right, look, the Thai green curry, it's all about that mixture of galangal, garlic, lemongrass, some lime leaf, really, really finely chopped up and pounded into a paste. You're gonna have to slice up your chicken nice and fine so we can cook it quick enough. That's chicken thigh. Adds a lot more flavor cooking with a thigh. And then your baby corn, just in half lengthways is fine. The key to this is looking after it. You've got to look after your curry and love it, okay?
Okay,
let's get going.
Good.
Hannah, you help the players with their sort of nutritional value, mm-hmm. the diet, something like this egg fried rice. Like it's healthy cooking and it's quite simple. That's the point.
Exactly, something that's quick and easy to make. So you've got egg and your prawns, which is a really good source of lean protein.
Yep.
And then you've got the rice, which is your carbohydrates.
Dry rice is good for practicing a wok toss. So, there you go. Nice. Now you've dropped a grain, you've got to clean. Oh my gosh, look at that. Try to keep that in the
Not
wok
as good as his goalkeeping can, skills.
Okay? Yeah. Right guys, so how are we doing over here? You got everything chopped up and ready? You've got to sear your paste first.
Okay.
And then after that, you'll start to add your chicken. Most importantly, after the chicken, once it's sealed, then we're going to gradually add the coconut milk to the dish.
So coconut water is very low in fat, but right. Milk can often be slightly higher in saturated fat.
Okay.
So when we cook curries here, we tend to use the lower fat version of the milk as well.
Version. Yeah. Okay. I like what you're doing here, Greg, because you've got a nice clean station. Have you seen what's happened over there?
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
Still racist. There you go. Hey! Hey, that's perfect. We're halfway through the session. There's about 10 minutes left. My bets is on the Moussa side right now. Okay. You can see we're smoking hot now.
Yeah, but the smoke puts me under pressure.
Okay, your egg's gonna go in. Yeah. Yes, good. Go a bit lower. Yeah.
Okay.
What are you thinking, Hannah?
Yeah, it's looking good. As long as we don't cause a fire.
Sure.
Now you see that now? It's cooked. You go.
Whoa. Hey, laisse-moi, je suis concentré là.
I can't see the fire.
I think I know what they're talking about. So how's it going over here, guys?
Yeah. All good here.
Yeah? Let's have a smell. Ooh, yeah.
Be careful. Okay. It's not ready yet.
Wait. Say no more. Bow down to the curry.
Okay, thank you.
Curry. All right. Here we go.
You know, that sesame oil's finished it off nicely. How does that feel for you, Hugo? Tough work?
It's tough, stressful.
Yeah, stressful, exactly. That's the
what do you mean? You're so used to the pressure. Yeah. But hey, it looks fantastic. Flavour, texture and colour, that's what we're going for. Okay, let's have a little taste. This is the moment of truth.
Looks nice and colourful.
Is the chicken cooked? That, honestly, is bang on. Couldn't be better. Spices there. You've got a balance of sweet, salty from the fish sauce. A little bit of coconut milk and it's perfect. Couldn't be better. Honestly, you've done a great job.
Wow.
Thank you.
Really good.
We done. No, I'm a partner. We done a good job.
How are we doing, chef?
Oh, you're going to tell me, yeah? How is it?
Let's get that protein in there. You surprised me.
Yeah.
The verdict is, it's got to go to the chicken curry. It was fantastic. Well done, mate. Good work.
Thank you.
It's like holding the trophy, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm happy.
Round of applause.
Thank you.
Good competition. Well done, both. You've done a fantastic job. Hopefully, you've learned something along the way about healthy cooking as well.
Hugo, come enjoy the player of the winner.
This is the true verdict. How was that?
What did you do?
Was it worth the win?
Definitely.
What a competition. Hugo versus Moussa, the French duo. Fried rice and the Thai curry. The Thai curry, that winner was just absolutely divine.